What's up, people of my website? How's it going? So I have been editing these videos or these photos for JNCO Jeans. Yes, they're still a company. This is probably my favorite shot from the entire shoot because I loved the idea of taking this graffiti, this blue and white graffiti, taking it out and putting the JNCO logo there. So right now I'm gonna attempt to cut this out. Not sure if I'm going to be able to do it because I am not a professional Photoshopper by any means, but if I can do this, I think it will look super rad. Video, let me know in the comments, let me know what you guys want to know how to do. I, once again, am not a Photoshop editor. I'm by no means a professional at doing this. I just kind of messed around with this until I thought it looked decent. So this is the final product, and yeah, see you guys in the next video. Sign up for the mailing list so you guys know when I post something new. All right, later.